new life and a family is fine. Oh, lost touch long ago, lost weight, did not know you could ever look so nice after so much time. Do you remember those days hanging out in the village green? The engineer boots and the jackets and tight blue jeans. And the king and the queen of the prom, riding around with a car top down and a radio on. Nobody looked any finer, or a door of a head at the Parkway Diner, where we knew they would want more night out late. Oh, they never knew, though we know how to survive. Still going steady in the summer, saying goodbye. When they decided to marry, it'd be at the end of July. Everyone said they were crazy. Brenda, you know you're much too lazy, and Eddie could never afford to live that kind of life. Oh, and there we were waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. But you could never go back there again. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Brenda and Eddie had it already by the summer of 75. On a Heineken low to the end of the show for the rest of their lives. And back to the greaser, best they could do and make all their pieces. And we always knew they would both find a way to get by. Oh, and that's all I heard about Brenda and Eddie. Can't tell you more because I told you already. Red.